Welcome to this version of Community Connection. I'm John Ball, and I have Pris Reed with us. Pris, thank you so much for spending a little bit of time with us. But you got something really neat to talk about.
I do. We have a concert coming up December the 12th to benefit Neosho Area Habitat for Humanity.
Well, I got to tell you, the particular people that are coming just blows my mind. And here's why. It's Ernie Haase and Signature Sound. I got on their webpage, and they are in South Dakota. They're in North Dakota. They're in New York. They're in California. Why in the world are they coming to Neosho, Missouri?
Well, of course, as everyone knows, people in Neosho are very special. But last year was the first year we had them here, and Kent Farnsworth, who was president of our board at that time, thought it would be a great idea to have a big fundraiser. And so he looked at all the different performers who might be in Branson during the time that we had, and he contacted this group, and they said, sure, we'll make it work because it's, you know, to benefit Habitat for Humanity. And they came, and they were blown away because we had it at the Performing Arts Center down at the high school, and that was the first time it had been used, and they had never been anywhere like that in a small community. And they liked it so much that they asked to come back to perform at our Performing Arts Center again.
Well, that is great. Maybe, and I don't want to suggest you know how to do your business, but, you know, we start out, Neosho is a Christmas town.
Yes.
We are a Christmas town. We start with lighting in the park on the 3rd of December. Then we have, that's on the Thursday before the Christmas parade, and the place is lit up. This is just another way to say, hey, Neosho's a Christmas place. It's a destination.
Yes, absolutely. And the program that they're going to be doing on the 12th is Christmas music. And so last year they did a combination between gospel and love songs. And this year they're going to do Christmas music, and I'm sure a little bit of a gospel sprinkled in there. So it should be good.
Well, I think it's going to be really neat. And I think the name of their program is A Jazzy Christmas.
Absolutely.
Yeah. And if people need to get tickets, what do they need to do?
Well, they can go to Facebook for Neosho Area Habitat for Humanity. They can call me at 417-451-7992. We're trying to do most of the tickets online because people kind of believe it's easier, but I can always get someone a hard ticket if they just get in touch with me.
Okay. They were a lot of fun last year. They're going to be a lot of fun this year, too, aren't they?
Yes, absolutely. They're a great group to work with and very personable, and they're just happy to be performing for lots of different people.
Oh, and the cause is really a great one, Habitat for Humanity. Let's give folks an opportunity to know a little bit about Habitat, where we're going, and what we're doing. I remember when the first house that Habitat put together, it has expanded considerably since then, hasn't it?
It has, and Neosho has been so supportive of the Habitat affiliate that we have here. Currently, we have partnered with Crowder College and the Building Trades Program that they have out there to build the next 11 homes. We have property on the north end of Neosho, beautiful, beautiful lots, and we are going to be building homes there. Currently, we are building what's called the shell house, which will serve as the classroom for the students who come in, so they'll have a great area that they'll be able to study as well as get hands-on. And then after the first of the year, we will start our next home, and then we'll be building a home a year for the next 11 years.
So, but there's some economic considerations in order to qualify, aren't there?
Absolutely. The initial criteria is you have to have lived in Newton County for a year. You cannot qualify for a traditional home loan, and you have to have a means by which to pay for the home. These homes are purchased by the people who qualify for them. They are not given away. And so we also have what's called sweat equity that we do in lieu of a down payment. And sweat equity means that the people who have been selected to purchase the homes, they go in and they help build the homes. And they can do that in lots of different ways. It's not just, okay, you're going to have to be here to put up drywall. There are lots of things that someone can do to help with the house. And also their friends can can come in and help build the house too. We love having volunteers.
Well, you know, if you talk to realtors here in town, there is a housing shortage.
Yes.
There most definitely is a housing shortage. So Habitat is not only helping some of those that are maybe financially not able to do something to get them into a home, to upgrade their ability to have a style of living that would be more comfortable, let's just say it that way. And we're using Crowder College in order to help do that. Boy, that's a win-win, isn't it?
Well, it really is. And the Crowder students get actual building experience. They are going to be building 11 homes. And just think of, you know, the experience you can have building one home. But for 11 years, these students through the years will have a great experience. And it's turning out to be a wonderful opportunity, both for Crowder and for Habitat.
Oh, Pris, you've been very involved in the community for a long time. You came back home after you quit teaching. Mm-hmm. You went to the high school for a period of time. I remember seeing you at a couple of basketball games. Then you got involved in Habitat. Why in the world was that something that's important to you?
Well, I love Neosho. And one of the reasons that I moved back is because of my love for Neosho and the people who live here. But it is a service. It is a passion to work with Habitat. And I love service leadership. And working for Habitat is a way in which I can share my skills as well as serve a great cause like Habitat.
One more time. How can people get tickets? When is it going to be? At what time?
It is December the 12th. And they start at 7 o'clock. The doors will open at 6. You can buy tickets at the door that night, but you can also buy tickets online if you go to the Neosho Area Habitat for Humanity website, as well as a Facebook page, or you can call 417-451-7992, and I'll be happy to help you purchase tickets.
Okay, how much are tickets?
Tickets are $25 for adults and $10 for children 10 and under.
So for $50, it's a great way to take your wife out or your husband out on a cheap date. Yeah. Have a great, great time with some great, great singers.
Well, and one of the things that I've also looked at is that this is a great opportunity for a Christmas gift. Sometimes we kind of struggle with what to buy individuals. This will be a wonderful evening for people to come and visit the Performing Arts Center if they've never been there, and to hear wonderful music by a great group who really enjoys doing what they're doing.
Well, you and I can talk about how great they are, but let's let our listeners listen to a cut from them to kind of prime them to be able to be there on the 12th, all right?
That'll be great. Thanks
so much for being
here. Thank you.
They just lost their dearest friend. All that they said, now he was dead. So this was the way it would end. The dreams they had dreamed were not what they seemed. Now he was dead and gone. The garden, the jail, the hammer, the nail. How could a night be so star, the kings from afar, the wedding, the water, the wine, and now it was done, they'd taken her son, wasted before his time. She knew it was true. She watched him die too. She heard them call him just a man. Oh, but deep in her heart, she knew from the start.
sun.